Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. If this is your first time here, welcome. On this channel, I like to showcase the automotive culture and the positive impact that it has on the community. If you're a car enthusiast or if you like anything about cars, please consider hitting subscribe. It does help out the channel greatly. Also, be sure to hit that like button. It tells YouTube that I'm doing an all right job and it will recommend my video more to others. On today's episode, I head over to an event called Catch at the Creek. It's a drag race show event that's held at the Grove Creek Raceway in Grove Creek, Minnesota. There are three classes. There's a DOT, there's a small tire, and there's a big tire. And in each class, there's a cash prize for the winner. Outside of the race competition, they do have a test and tune. So if you wanted to just come bring your car, register, sign up, go through tech, and just test and tune your vehicle, that was also allowed. I wouldn't have been able to go to this event if it wasn't for Chad Keller. Big shout out to you. Now, this video is pretty long. It's gonna be a little bit over 30 minutes. I didn't want to exclude any of the races. Sometimes when I'm making these videos, people will be upset if I don't record their car. So towards the end of the video is gonna be all the drag races that I was able to record. I was not able to stay the entire night, but I believe that I got every single car that raced. I for sure got the first round of the entire competition. And finally, please tag and share this video with anybody that was a part of this event. I'm sure they would like to see their cars racing. With that being said, I appreciate again you guys tuning in and enjoy the video. Peace. Thank you.
around for the win. They both look like...